name the substance water. What is heater? It is a form of energy which makes the substance water. That means in winter you feel cold inside the house if you come out in the sun. If you feel warm, then tea is hotter and ice is colder. In this chapter we have to study hot and cold measuring device. Then what is temperature? Temperature means coldness of an object is its temperature. The object coldness of hotness is represented temperature. What is temperature? Temperature means coldness of an object. The temperature measuring device is called thermometer. Thermometer. Thermometers are two types. Clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. Clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. And laboratory thermometer. Thermometer. These are the two types of clinical thermometer. Clinical thermometer using in body temperature measuring. In laboratory thermometer using in science laboratory. Then first we discuss clinical thermometer. The thermometer that measures our body temperature is called a clinical thermometer. Clinical thermometer means our body temperature measuring. In case of fever, it is used by doctor or at home to measure the temperature of patient. That means clinical thermometer is using patient's body temperature. This thermometer consists of a long glass tube having thin and uniform bore. There is a glass tube at one end of the glass tube which consists of mercury as shown in figure. That means page number 36, figure 4.2. This is the picture of a clinical thermometer. It represents a big line, then in center, small lines there. And then these are starting from 35 to 42. Then each point is represented degree Celsius. Then features of or what is how to reading a temperature thermometer. Then features of a clinical thermometer. There is a very shorter range of temperature of a clinical thermometer, that is from 35 degree Celsius to 42 degree Celsius. Then how to reading a thermometer. In this thermometer, how to read? Then firstly, wash the thermometer with an antiseptic solution. And if in case the antiseptic solution is not available, then wash it with a clean water. Then gently hold the thermometer tube in your hand and give it a jerk in such a way that the mercury thread in the thermometer tube falls below the reading of 35 degrees Celsius. That means it is then read now put the part of the thermometer under the tongue of the patient for about 1 minute. Then take out the thermometer from patient's mouth. In order to read the temperature, hold the thermometer horizontally in your hand and rotate slowly. When we see a magnified image of the mercury thread in its tube, then a position will come. Now read temperature on thermometer to be level with the top of the mercury thread. That means this thread is reading is the normal temperature of human body is 37 degree Celsius. Normal body temperature. Normal body temperature is 37 degree Celsius. degree Celsius. And what are the precautions to be observed while reading the plated thermometer? Then wash the plated thermometer before and after using, preferably with an antiseptic solution. First wash the thermometer. Then we ensure that the mercury level before using the cleaning thermometer should be below 35 degree Celsius. The plated thermometer should be read by keeping the level of mercury along the line of sight. Then the plated thermometer should be carefully handled. Then this we have to clean a clinical thermometer is designed to measure the temperature of human body. That means clinical thermometer only use checking human body temperature, don't use another measure. Then the temperature of human body normally does not go below 35 degrees Celsius or above 42 degrees Celsius. That is the reason that this thermometer has the range of 35 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. That means temperature reading is thermometer reading is starting with 32 degrees Celsius and ending to 42 degrees Celsius. Then next is laboratory thermometer. A device which is used for measuring the temperature in a science laboratory is called a laboratory thermometer. Then where is laboratory thermometer used? Laboratory thermometer is used in laboratory, science laboratory. Then details there. A device, this thermometer is made of a long glass tube having a thin board. The graduation marked on the tube of a laboratory thermometer can measure the temperature from minus 10 degrees Celsius to 110 degrees Celsius. This is known as range of a laboratory thermometer. That means in clinical thermometer 32 degrees Celsius to 42 degrees Celsius. In this laboratory thermometer minus 10 degrees Celsius to 110 degrees Celsius. This range is laboratory thermometer. Also determine how much a small division on this thermometer reads. This is also known as a least count of the thermometer. This range is known as least count of thermometer. It is due to the fact that this information is required that thermometer correctly. In your textbook, page number 39, figure 4.5, the picture of laboratory thermometer. Then, how to read a laboratory thermometer? First of all, take some hot water in a beaker. First, take hot water. Now try to hold the laboratory thermometer in hot water placed in the beaker. Notice that the bulb of the thermometer should not touch the sides of the bottom of the beaker as shown in figure. That means mercury portion is not touch the down of the beaker. Here we will observe the shiny thread of mercury moving up in the thermometer too. After some time, the mercury will stop rising and stand at 1 degree. Now read the temperature on thermometer 2 which corresponds to the top of mercury thread. This will give us the temperature of hot water taken in the beaker. Then how to precautions using laboratory thermometer. Should be kept upright, not tilted. Bulb should be surrounded from all sides by the substance of which the temperature is to be measured. The bulb should not touch the surface of the container. That means you have to carefully use thermometers. And what are the difference between laboratory thermometer and plated thermometer? Then laboratory thermometer is used in science laboratory and clinical thermometer is used in our human body temperature. Then what is the similarity of these two thermometers? Both thermometers are used to measure temperature and both of them use mercury. These both thermometer contains mercury. Then clinical thermometer is used to measure human body temperature, whereas laboratory thermometer is used to measure temperature of other object which has higher temperature than human body temperature. That means laboratory thermometer is that has high temperature of human body temperature. In a normal body, normal body temperature is 37 degree Celsius. What is a normal body temperature? 37 degree Celsius. These are the two types of thermometers. What is temperature? Temperature means hotness and coldness. This is called temperature. Temperature measuring device is called thermometer. There are two types of thermometers there: clinical thermometer and laboratory thermometer. Clinical using measure body